one year into the Corona pandemic, that we would have experienced such a long time under this pandemic, I don't know if anybody of us would have had the time to think about that and to imagine that our life would change that drastically. Today, I wanted to take the time to look back a little bit and especially what has happened to sales during that time. When it all started, I think it was a drastic change. From one day to another, we were not able to do any face-to-face meetings with our customers any longer. Our customers also totally confused about the situation, what to do, secure the supply chains first, stay with the incumbent providers, not open for discussions with new providers. Sales was at the beginning a very hard job and is still. And today I wanted to thank you, the whole sales team in Europe, how agile and flexible you were, how quickly you adapted new technologies to work with your customers on challenging times on projects, yeah, because very soon customers had to open up again, talking to their providers and to work on getting and keeping their supply chains active and workable. A lot of troubleshooting also from sales, a lot more and frequent communication, and without the possibility to just sit with your customer and work on a specific project, everything, conference calls, Teams meetings, everything what was possible to reach out your customer. We have seen a fantastic year when it comes to what we first expected when the COVID pandemic started. And again, thank you to the whole sales organization also. You are one piece who made this a successful year. And I think from an outlook point of view, I asked myself the question also, will it go back to COVID, pre-COVID times, to times when we had really a lot of travel, when we were every day sitting with customers together and also customers demanding that from us? I don't think that will go back again. One thing was good during the pandemic, that we all experienced a new world, that we were pushed in a more digital world, which was at the end of the day forced by the whole situation, but we learned how to live with it. And we will take the good things out of that experience and combine it with the good things we faced before we saw COVID, and then have a new world, a much more digital world. And an example, in an RFQ phase, it was normal that a customer was running three rounds, and for three rounds you had to be there for face-to-face meetings. Maybe it will be a combination. I think for sure it will be a combination in future, that you at the end of the day will have two meetings, maybe digital, and only with the last round providers who are shortlisted, you will have a face-to-face meeting and sitting with your customers. So we can all be happy that we also in Hellmann have the right systems to be digital, and that is a big benefit for us, and we will continue to use them, and it will be a constant and long-term change to the way we work in sales. And we are getting ready as an organization also to fulfill all the demands and tasks, the new ones, from a customer perspective. So thanks again for the hard work, and we are not yet through. We see the light at the end of the tunnel, and I'm sure you will continue with that performance like you did in 2020. Thank you.